Do you know your stopping distances? We're here today at the training centre at Winsford to demonstrate those for you. On my right, I have Hose A. He will demonstrate the stopping distances for 30 miles per hour. And on my left, I have Hose B. They will demonstrate the stopping distances for 70 miles an hour. Okay team, drill as detailed, get to work. Hose A has finished rolling out his hose. That is roughly 23 metres, 9 metres of thinking distance, and 14 metres to actually stop your car. Hose B, travelling at 70 miles per hour, has taken a total of 96 metres to stop. That's 21 metres of thinking time and 75 metres to stop the vehicle. People don't realise how far 96 metres actually is. It's taken up the full length of our motorway here at Winsford. Remember, this is in good conditions with good tyres on your vehicle. In snowy or icy conditions, this could be up to twice as long. For more information on road safety, visit our website at Cheshire Fire and Rescue Service.